Are you aware that the following VR boots are designed with the goal of making walking more realistic for job training? Prepare to set robots aside, as this extraordinary drone possesses the ability to fly, drive, walk, and even roll. Have you come across a drone that is capable of attaching itself to a specialized frame adjacent to a window? This captivating collection of cool gadgets features remarkable inventions that you should see. These shoes, according to the designers, provide the utmost authentic and captivating means of walking experience in virtual reality. Using these shoes feels similar to walking on a treadmill, as they do not roll or slide. This design ensures that you stay in place securely, eliminating the risk of accidentally colliding with a wall. They operate with a variety of Steam VR-supported VR headsets, including the Oculus Rift and HTC Vive, and are compatible with the majority of games and applications that employ joystick controls. Users don't require a significant amount of space, even a 2x2 meter area will suffice. In their future plans, they intend to launch versions designed for running and catering to customers with weights of up to 120 kilograms. For the time being, you can sign up for updates, allowing you to stay informed. Introducing an innovative approach to personal mobility straight from South Korea. They have recognized the weariness of walking indoors, but now you can bid farewell to that inconvenience. Simply step onto this platform chair, secure your belongings, and effortlessly glide to your desired destination. The best part, you can maneuver it using your feet, leaving your hands free. This compact platform offers a more leisurely pace compared to hoverboards and scooters, significantly reducing the risk of accidents. Furthermore, summoning the platform from your smartphone is a breeze. In situations where there are no users, the platform will go into standby mode seamlessly and begin circling back and forth. Equipped with 6 sensors and cutting-edge time-of-flight technology, it acquires a real-time 3-dimensional view, ensuring smooth and precise navigation. This team specializes in converting wheelchairs into off-road vehicles, showcasing their expertise in this field. Their platform empowers you to confidently traverse various terrains such as sand, gravel, soil, and even snow. Taking inspiration from tanks, the manufacturers have incorporated tracks into the platform, surpassing the capabilities of narrow wheels when it comes to tackling rough terrains. Controlling the vehicle is effortlessly managed through a joystick, and the platform is compatible with wheelchairs equipped with 18 to 26 inches wheels. The professional version offers an impressive battery-powered range of 13 kilometers. If that distance falls short of your needs, you have the option to purchase an additional battery weighing just 2.7 kilograms. The manufacturers emphasize that you shouldn't let the terrain limit your mobility. A $6,300 price tag has been placed for this amazing solution. Concert grand piano, typically designed for large halls exceeding 100 square meters in size, weighs approximately 500 kilograms. However, one might wonder if it is feasible to move such a piano from one place to another single-handedly. Well, the answer is a resounding yes. Thanks to this remarkable platform, moving a piano becomes not only possible, but also effortless. This platform boasts a weight capacity of up to 600 kilograms, allowing you to easily tilt the piano to your desired position. No matter if you're moving it from a truck to a lawn or navigating it up and down stairs, this platform handles it all with utmost ease. There's no need for any additional accessories. Simply secure the piano with 2 straps, and this platform is compatible with grand pianos from any brand. It comes as no surprise that this platform has already been patented, given its exceptional functionality. Regarding the price, it is obtainable upon request. However, on the other hand, an online community mentioned a sum of $20,000, including delivery. Transformers, a famous cartoon, are staging a comeback, and this time it's not under the direction of Michael Bay. Instead, we turn our attention to a brilliant team at the California Institute of Technology. At the forefront of their accomplishments is their latest creation, the M4 robot. While it may not possess the grandeur of Bumblebee, its smaller stature does not diminish its impressive capabilities. This remarkable robot has the ability to seamlessly transform from a car into a drone, utilizing 2 wheels for locomotion and even exhibiting tumbling movements. While the exact size of the robot is still being fine-tuned, it undoubtedly holds tremendous potential. Equipped with such a versatile range of features, this robot could prove immensely valuable for space missions or aiding in the evacuation of injured individuals. To power its advanced functions, the M4 robot relies on the might of NVIDIA Jetson Nano, a compact computer meticulously optimized for artificial intelligence applications. Drawing inspiration from the animal kingdom, particularly partridges and sea lions, the team's design for this robot is truly innovative and forward-thinking. The Boring Firm, owned by Elon Musk, offers flamethrowers because of their rising popularity. Remarkably, this venture generated a staggering $10 million in just a span of 4 days. Consequently, our curiosity is piqued regarding the potential success of Throw Flame's latest offering. This company also specializes in flamethrowers and once devised an intriguing concept of merging them with a robotic dog, resulting in the creation of the Therminator. Despite its remarkable range of 9 to 10 meters and advanced AI capabilities for target tracking, the Therminator is not intended as a weapon. It resembles a formidable hellhound, and one can't help but contemplate the possibility of a three-headed iteration. If you're interested, you may leave your email to get updates from the designers, even if they have not yet revealed the pricing. By 2028, the drone delivery market is projected to soar to a staggering $54 billion, as indicated by the forecasts. The market is already witnessing a significant impact from several companies, and among them, the Swiss company Jetsy stands out prominently. The Swiss company Jetsy provides customers with a choice of three delivery options. Jetsy drone has the capability to either land on the ground, attach itself to a specialized frame near the window, or drop the cargo using a parachute. The vehicle boasts a maximum speed of approximately 144 kilometers per hour, a range of 100 kilometers on a single charge, and an impressively low noise level as quiet as a whisper or the gentle ticking of a clock, measuring just 30 decibels. These drones can carry out a range of functions. The company's devoted special attention to establishing their leadership in the realm of medical drones, specifically catering to the needs of healthcare institutions. Jetsy is actively seeking operators, engineers, and programmers to join their team in case you're interested. Sometimes the advancement of technology results in humorous scenarios. Consider a fully operational train that is no longer repairable due to the lack of available replacement components. Why not leverage the power of 3D printing to prolong the lifespan of dependable technology? Exactly that is being done by a Russian team. To create switches using 3D printing, they employ glass-filled polypropylene, a robust material resistant to acids, oils, and solvents. Brackets and other parts of the mirror are covered. Several sectors, including robotics, fasteners, and even the construction of railway switches, use this material extensively. Moreover, this team is engaged in the production of spare parts for tractor plants and even virtual reality headsets. Irrespective of the challenge at hand, they consistently provide innovative solutions.